He is the first millennial blessed and cyberapostle. He is known for his great devotion to the Holy Eucharist. He was a gamer. His favorite game was Pokemon. Carlo had a great concern for his friends, often inviting those being maltreated. A book was created containing the Eucharistic miracles he had fleshed out on his website. Carlo was diagnosed with leukemia and died at the age of 15.